the RF and the IF, and it's a filter, four boards, and it's for 40 meters, all analog, five transistors, and this is the Thomas Jefferson High School direct conversion receiver. And if all goes well, Mike helped me put up an antenna here. We'll see if we can hear it. 9-volt battery. Well, there you go. That's it. And you can build one. Believe me, we're going to have the high school kids build. If you want to build one, you can.
Terrific, Dean. Thank you. All right. Ron, WA6YOU, Mr. Connector.